It is a Celtic fling. So please give it up for the Burly Celts, everybody.
Sing you a little Irish love song to start off. Ali Bain o' the Glen, bonny lassie, winsome lassie, Ali Bain o' the Glen, who could help but love her? Here with lips forsaken kisses, waiting dull and weary. Tis nae wonder my heart's wishes swiftly come, my dear. Ali Bain o' the Glen, bonny lassie, winsome lassie, Ali Bain o' the Glen, who could help but love her? All the lads are daft about ye, all the bards they praise ye. What I won myself, I doubt nay, I'd gang rhyme and praise ye. Ali Bain o' the Glen, bonny lassie, winsome lassie, Ali Bain o' the Glen, who could help but love? Thank you. cold nights, though my plaidie sheltered us but sparely, still a parting from beside you seemed to come or early. Ali Bay, how the glen, bonnie lassie, with so lassie. Ali Bay, how the glen, who could help a lover? Though the money twists endeavor with their gold to lure ye, true to me your heart beats ever, there shall they secure ye. Ali Bay, know the glen, bonnie lassie, winsome lassie. Ali Bay, oh the glen, who could help a lover? Ali Bay, know the glen, bonnie lassie, winsome lassie. Ali Bay, know the glen, who could help a lover? Thank you, thank you.
But wait, there's more.
How much would you pay for all of this?
All right, here we go then. You ride into the night, but I've traced behind. One more with everyone. Song, everyone.
And now we'd like to feature our cellist, Luke Lee, with a really sweet little ditty called I Buried My Wife and Danced on Her Grave. And we're going to follow that up, just for safety, we're going to follow that up with a tune called Banish Misfortune.
Look, this guy has some things to unpack. I mean,
Cello. And now we're going to get Luke Lee to sing us a song.
Yeah, this is a not really Celtic related, but if you like some folk punk, you'll enjoy it.
Well, Sunshine is always Celtic related.
That's true, yeah. This is a tune by the Violent Femmes called Blister In The Sun.
I'm high as a kite, I just might stop to check you out. Let me go on, like a blister in the sun.
Out there, well clapped. There were three men come out of the West, their fortune fortified. These three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn must die. They plowed, they sowed, they harrowed him in, threw cloth upon his head. These three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn was dead. They let him lie for a very long time, till the rains from heaven did fall. Then little Sir John so amazed them all. They let him stand till midsummer's day. He grew both pale and wan. Then little Sir John grew a long, long beard, and so became a man. Alejandro. Thank you.
the brandy in the glass. And little Sir John in the nut brown bowl proved a stronger man at last. For the huntsman, he can't hunt the fox nor loudly blow his horn. And the tinker can't mend kettles or pots without a little barley corn. No, the tinker can't mend kettles or pots without a little barley corn.
Thank you, thank you. Every morning, cheese, I'ma let you go.
She's I'ma let you go. You've got a grit, she's in there. I do not love you anymore. Hey, I'm begging you to leave me. I never saw such misery. Hey, I'm begging you to leave me. I never saw such misery. You acted so ungratefully. You gave me a reason to be free. Up some tasty licks over there. Oh, can I get a second helping? Nothing else to say. What do you ask Benedict me to do? I got nothing else to say. You left such a waffle toast in my mouth. You biscuit out of town today. What's bacon over there? You expect me to keep them home fries burning? Cause you give me hard eggs every morning. Cheese, I'ma let you go. You give me hard eggs every morning. Cheese, I'ma let you go. You have other grateful teeth and marriage. I said, you have other grateful teeth and marriage. You hot, buttered, grits your teeth and bury it. I do not love you anymore. The Breakfast Blues.
Sponsored by Shoney's.
Oh, we're pretty broke. Thank you.
Thomas Nuendel.
He sure looks like he could use a beer.
Yeah. Yeah, fella. Sweat that last one out.
I've been a wild rover for many a year. I spent all me money on whiskey and beer. Now I'm returning with golden weights for.
Oh, never.
Korolov on the wind instruments. Thomas Nuendel on the violin. Gary Mazzu on the guitar. Luke Lee on the cello and cajon.
And Jim Hancock.
And the most important member of the band is Scott back there, making us all sound so good.
Thank you so much.
Jonathan's keeping us on track backstage. He's our stage manager. And the next voice you hear is another very important person, and that's Burly Joe Penn.
Burly here. Joe.
Burly, Burly Joe. Joe.
Burly Joe.
Burly Joe. Burly Joe. Our host and MC.